Hey you, and welcome. I'm Mr. Barry, and this channel is Selma Teacher 7. Now, if you're playing Minecraft and you keep on being disconnected from the server, you may get this message as you see up here where it says fail to connect to server. And don't worry, we're going to take you through the steps to actually fix that so that doesn't happen again there for you. So what you want to do is take your mouse and go down to this area, the text box down there, and when we need to key in control panel, because we have to open up the control panel there. So notice as you type in the word control comes up, the very first option should be control panel. So go ahead and click there, and now we're inside the control panel. Now up here in the corner is a search box. We're going to click in there and then type in Java, and there it comes up, Java, and we have a Java option there. So go ahead and click on Java. And now the Java control panel opens, as we see here. What we need to do is click on Update. And after clicking on Update, go ahead and then click on the button at the bottom here where it says Update Now. So go ahead and do that and give it some time to update. Now, if you don't have the newest version, it will give you the newest version. On mine, I already have the newest version. So it'll install it there. And after that, you can click on OK and close off these windows by clicking on the X. Next thing that we're going to do is we need to get into the command prompt, but we need to be as an administrator in the command prompt. So what we're going to do is click in the text box down there and type in CMD. That opens up where we see the command prompt option there. What we need to do is right click it and then say run as administrator. And what that's going to do is it's going to come up, and now we're running it as an administrator. And we're going to key in these four different commands. Now don't worry, because I'll have the commands on the screen. I'll also have the commands down in the description. After keying in each of these commands, go ahead and you'll be hitting the enter key once to enter or do that command. So the first command is ipconfig / flush DNS, and then hit the enter key once. Next command is ipconfig / and then release. Hit the enter key once. And then the next command is ipconfig / renew, and then hit the enter key once. It does that. Now what we need to do is this last command here is ipconfig and then register DNS, and then you hit the enter key once there. Now after you've done that, go ahead and type in exit, and you're done with that. What you'll need to do now is go down to the start menu and restart your computer, but you know how to do that. So hey, if you're new to the channel, I hope you subscribe to Selma Teacher 7. Click on thumbs up if the video solved your problem there. Now, if for some reason you don't see the Java option there in the control panel, you'll need to install Java. But guess what? I got the link to that down in the description for you. And if you have some other problem or issue that you need to be helped with there, don't worry, leave the question down in the comments. I'll try to help you as soon as I can with those. All right, thank you again, and you have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.